So there are some people who are sadly not here. Barry, are you being on wings or not? I'll organise it in a moment. It's all a bit lost then if we carry on. But this is really the story of how we begin sometimes in the flesh. And then the Lord calls us, doesn't he, deeply in our heart to walk a road of holiness. And our destination is not this world. We actually don't belong here. And our destination is heaven. Where's Emma? Because she just wants to share something about the Silk Road and say something. Please put your hand up. Are you okay? We like it.
So Ginny found this dance piece, which is the second song that we're going to do, called The Silk Road. And I'm sure many of you are aware of the silk trade routes that are being redeemed, and there's this massive movement to again share the gospel along that road. When I was in Jerusalem, there was a lot of Chinese believers had made these silks and were just hanging them out, and it was beautiful because I'd look around and you'd just see these little flashes of rainbow colour just appearing everywhere on just loads of random different people. And that's what we're called to do. That's the power of the gospel. We call out the God colours in other people, and it was just really beautiful. I hadn't worn this because it's not really my style, but I felt to bring it to a meeting, and I was just wearing it as a scarf when Ginny had said, "I've got this piece called the Silk Road, which I think there's something in it, or from God." So it says, "Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord."
I'm gonna see you. withdrawn beyond all comparison, as we look not to the things that are seen, but to the things that are unseen. For the things that are seen are transient, but the things that are unseen are eternal. I heard something like the loud voice of a great multitude in heaven, shouting,
Alleluia! Salvation and glory
have power
beyond fear.
The Spirit and the Bride say, come. And let the one who hears say, come. Let the one who is thirsty come. Let the one who wishes freely take the water of life. Then I heard something like the voice of a great multitude, like the roar of rushing waters, or like the rumbling of powerful thunder, saying,
Hallelujah!
For the Lord.